And welcome. This is Rochelle from the DIY Affiliate, and this is video number 4 in the series of creating a Facebook business page. The first 3 videos will be located in the description. In this video, I am showing you about the templates and tabs, and how important it is to choose the right templates and add the right tabs. I give you just the facts. Let's jump right into the video. Go to your Facebook profile. Choose the page that you would like to change the template on. On the left-hand panel, you will see Home Inbox Resources and Tools, Creator Studio, Notifications. Scroll down to the bottom where you get to Settings. Once you are in the page settings, go to Templates and Tabs. And here you can choose a template with default buttons and tabs. This is designed to help your page. What is a template? A template is a pre-made. As an example, this template is set to video page, and here you see the tabs: home, live, videos, groups, events, shop, about, community, and photos. When you choose edit, depending on the type of business that you have, will depend on the template that you use. If you are going to be displaying your YouTube videos, you would choose the video page. If you have a business and you want to use the business template, the templates will all have a cover photo along with your profile photo. Will have buttons on the toolbar, such as like, follow, share, and save. The tabs will be different. Here, the tabs for the business template are jobs, reviews, offers, and these tabs will be visible, and your live shop tabs will be hidden. The order of your tabs will change. So, you have your reviews, your videos, photos, about, community, groups, and offers. If I choose to apply this template, in the templates, you have an option of the tabs will help people to quickly find what they are looking for. You can click and drag a tab name to rearrange the order. The tab order also determines the order of the sections people see at the top of your page. So, you have your home. You can use the jobs tab. This lists job openings for your business. If you don't have any job openings for your business, then of course you don't want to use this tab. If you want to list upcoming events, you can use the events tab. For reviews, you can do reviews on products and services. And here you can show videos you've uploaded onto your page, photos, about, community, and you can list the groups that you are linked to, or you can turn this off. When you have the hand with the pointed up finger, then you can switch this tab. The the hand with the pointed up finger, and you would just click on the tab and it will turn the tab on or off. You can list current offers for your business. If you don't use it, you can turn it off. And then here it gives you a space to highlight the service that you provide, any notes that you would like to highlight, and here is shop. It shows the products you would like to feature. And the live tab shows live videos about your page. And at any time when you see these six dots here, you can just scroll over with the open white and black hand. Tap down on the left side of your mouse so that it grabs the tab, and you can move it up or move it down. The tabs will appear in the order that you put them in. And here you will see Facebook automatically saves all of your changes. Your choices of templates are business, venues, nonprofit, politicians, services, public figures, restaurant and cafes, shopping, the video page, and the standard. I'm just going to go into the shopping as an example. Whatever template you would like, and the buttons on the toolbar remain the same, like, follow, share, and save, but the tabs will change. If I click apply this template, and a lot of people don't know that these templates exist, so they are not able to optimize their Facebook page as much as they should be able to with the tabs. So here you have events, reviews, photos, shop, offers, groups, community, videos, about, and jobs. The one that I don't want to see here is the jobs, because I'm not hiring anybody. And then I'm going to take the shop and put the shop on the top. Bring the events down, and also because I have a YouTube channel, I will put my videos up second. Reviews under videos, and offers. So when I am done, this is what my page will look like. And you will see that Facebook automatically saves your page. So now what you want to do is you want to view as a visitor. You want to see, what does a visitor see? So this is what the visitor to your page will see. And here you have the like, and you have the message. And with these three dots, you also have follow, save, share, like, invite friends, and block page. Since I am using this template here, it will also say the start selling from your page in a few steps, in which I will go into another video about that. And of course, you will have your about information, which is really important. And the different places that you can be found on. And here are your tabs: home, shop, video, more. And if you do a drop-down menu, you have your reviews, your photos, your offers, your events, your groups, your community, and your about tab. So those are the differences in the template for you to be able to see what is going to work for your business. So I'm just going to exit out of the view. And since I am not actually selling anything from my page, I will go back into my settings. Back into my templates and tabs. Choose edit. That template we were just looking at was shopping. And I will go back to the template that I was using before, which is the video page. And here I will show you the difference. I'm just going to apply this template very easily. You can apply and change your template at any time. It's very easy to do. And here it will show you the tabs: home, live, videos, groups, events, shop, about, community, and photos. Now, do you notice in the video template that you don't have any choices, that you can't turn something off or you can't move any of your tabs around? If I click into the edit again and I want to use the standard, which is good for all page types, if you don't know what template you would like, just use the standard. And then here you can apply the template. And here you will have a choice of turning on tabs or turning off tabs, and also moving your tabs up and down. Wait till you have the hand with the pointed up finger. So this template will work for all pages, and if you're not sure of what template you would like, then just use this template. And I always want to make sure that I put the about page up further so that people can see what is this page about. Just by going into those six dots and moving, you will see as you move your tab up and down, you can see the spaces that it leaves, and you just put it into an empty space. Since I don't have any events actually coming up, then I'm going to shut off this tab. And you could go in here and you can turn on a tab or shut off a tab, just as you like to do. And you will see, Facebook will save your changes. You don't have to save anything. And then you go back into your page and you can have a look at your template. home, about, and more. Videos, photos, groups, notes, community. And here it looks like you can edit tabs as well. So you can edit the tabs from this menu as well by clicking into Edit Tabs. So Facebook has made it very easy for you to be able to navigate around the platform, to be able to add templates, to be able to decide on what tabs you would like to use. So thank you for watching this video. If you have found it helpful, then please give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell so you're notified of the next video that I am posting. Stay safe and have a wonderful evening.